My name's Miss Rachel, and welcome to PlayFit at the Montauk Library. Today, we are going to start class with a book called I Am Yoga by Susan Verde. Then we are going to try some of the moves we saw in our story. Let's get started.
I Am Yoga by Susan Verde. When I feel small in a world so big, when I wonder how I fit in, when the world is spinning so fast, I tell my wiggly body, be still. I tell my thinking mind, be quiet. I tell my racing breath, be slow. I close my eyes and make room in my mind, in my heart, to create and imagine. I am yoga. I can touch the sky. I am so tall. I can soar among the clouds. I am so free. I can sparkle with the stars. I shimmer and shine. I can dance with the moon. I light up the night. I can sail on the sea. I go with the flow. I can open my heart. I feel love. I can see far and wide. I am focused. I can turn things upside down. I am playful. I can stand up for me. I can stand up for others. I can stand up for peace. I can open like a flower. I am beautiful. I can carry beauty with me. I am full. I can say I've had enough for today. I relax. I can rest. I am calm. Now the world is just the right speed. Now my world is just the right size. Now I see I fit in just fine. I am yoga. I can be anything.
I love that book. Yoga is a great way for us to feel grounded when we feel like everything is going crazy in the world. So, sometimes I love to move. Don't get me wrong. I love to get my energy out like that. But sometimes we need to feel calm and feel still. We want to start in mountain pose. So we're going to stand tall like a mountain, think really tall, and we're going to take three deep breaths here. We're going to go inhale, blow it out as much as you can. Two more. Big inhale. Big exhale. Third one. Big inhale. Big exhale. Five, four, three, two, one. switch sides. So feel grounded on your left side now, or whichever side you are on. Get your foot, if you need to put it down lower on your leg, please do. If you can go higher, that is amazing. So get that balance, squeeze, and we're gonna hold it for 10 on this side. Big inhale, bigger exhale. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna try that one more time on each side. We're gonna do 3 deep breaths on each side. So once you get into tree pose, we are gonna do 3 big inhales, 3 big exhales. 1, 2, 3. Other side. 2, 3. Great job, you got our first pose. Next, we're gonna do airplane pose. So it's another balancing pose. You need a lot of focus. You're gonna stand on one foot, put more weight on one foot. You're gonna have both hands out. You're gonna reach that leg back. Try to kick the wall behind you. And you're gonna hold it right here. 3, 2, 1. Slowly stand up, and we're gonna go to the other side. So arms out wide like an airplane, and we're gonna stand on the opposite foot. Reach back with that back foot. Try to hit the wall behind you. And 3, 2, 1. We're gonna stand up again. So now, just like the tree pose, we're gonna try 3 big deep breaths in airplane pose. So choose one foot, arms out wide, proud chest. You're gonna push that foot back. Whoa, balance, feel that control. And we're gonna hold it here for 3 breaths. 1, 2, last one. Job. Other side now. Arms out, proud chest. We're gonna kick that back foot as far back as we can. 3 big deep breaths. 1, 2, last one. And 3. Awesome. So now we're gonna go into star pose. You're gonna have your hands up wide, wide legs. You're gonna twinkle your hands, and we're gonna sing Twinkle, Twinkle Little Star. So, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Keep twinkling, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Awesome. We are gonna go to half moon pose. This is a very tricky pose, but we're just gonna try. We're gonna try to hold it, okay? There's no time or breaths to hold this for. We're just gonna try to get into the positioning. So, you're gonna balance, but instead of your arms going out to the side, you're gonna have whatever foot you are balancing on, you're gonna put that arm to the ground. Then you're going to try to squeeze your core to straighten that back leg. And right here, once you reach that pose, you can try to hold it or you can come back down and we'll try the other side. So other foot in front, you're gonna reach that arm down, other arm straight up. This is a very tricky one. You're gonna try to balance and come up to half moon pose right here. Awesome. Put that foot down. We're gonna try one more time on each side. Really try to focus. Put that arm down. Foot goes back. Other arm lifts up. That's where I get a little tricky. So I gotta keep my eyes, my focus up the whole time. There we go. And down. Other side. Last time. I gotta look up first before I try to balance. Okay. Use that hand to help you balance. Whoa. And it's okay if you fall over. We're learning some new stuff. So sometimes when we're learning new things, we're gonna make mistakes, but that's how we learn. So you're doing amazing. Thank you for joining along. Next, we're gonna come down to boat pose. So you're gonna sit on your bottom. You're gonna try to extend your legs out like this. Arms to your sides. If you cannot keep your legs straight, a bend is totally fine. So we are gonna sing, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Legs down. Woo, that was a good one. We're gonna do that one more time. Can you guys sing with me this time? Awesome, let's do it. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Awesome! So next, we're gonna go to camel pose. You're gonna come up on your knees. You're gonna reach your arms back, and you're gonna let your heart open to the ceiling or sky, wherever you are. So you're gonna try to reach back for those feet. And just stay in this pose for 5 deep breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, last one, 5. Awesome. Next, we're gonna try eagle pose. This one is a little tricky, but we're gonna try it. And if we mess up or fall down, that's okay. We'll get back up again and try again. So, you're gonna balance on one foot. Maybe mommy or daddy can help you too. You're gonna put one leg over. If you can hook your toe around your leg, you can do that. I cannot, so I'm just gonna cross my legs. Then, you're gonna try to cross your arms. That's super tricky, isn't it? So we're gonna hold it for 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. So that opposite leg, you're gonna try to cross it, stand up tall, and you're gonna try to do these hands also. Cross one arm over, one goes under. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna switch. One more on each side. You're doing awesome. I love how much you are trying. Oh, I'm gonna try this way. Okay. Whoa. Let me get my balance back. Balance. Okay, ready. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Last eagle pose. So cross that leg, one arm over the other. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Now we're gonna go down to one that mostly everyone knows. We're gonna go to down dog. I love this position. So you're gonna have your hands in front of you, your feet behind you. You're gonna try to drag your bottom up to the ceiling. You're gonna try to push your shoulders away from your ears and push away from the ground as much as you can. Take 5 deep breaths. So we're gonna go inhale, big exhale, bigger inhale, bigger exhale, big inhale, 3. Bigger exhale. bigger exhale. Last one, big inhale. Bigger exhale. Now we are gonna pedal out our feet. I'm just gonna fix that. And we're just gonna, you're gonna bend one knee and straighten the other. Bend, straighten. Bend, straighten. So next, you're gonna bring your right foot in between both your hands. And you're gonna stand on up. And we're gonna put our hands up to the sky in warrior one. Awesome. We're gonna hold this. Focus, squeeze. Don't let yourself fall. Awesome. Front leg should be bent, back leg should be straight. Now, we're gonna open up to warrior two. Your back heel is gonna turn and you're gonna put it on the ground. Arms are gonna go out in front of you. Nice strong pose, right? Warrior two. Then, we're gonna go into peaceful warrior. You're gonna, back arm is gonna go down that leg and you're gonna reach up and over. Awesome. Come back to warrior one. So both feet are gonna be forward, hands up. Sit into that front leg. Then we're gonna put that heel down, open our arms, warrior two. Then we're gonna drop that back arm, front arm comes up and over, peaceful warrior. Then we're gonna windmill our arms down. We're gonna bring that foot back and come back to down dog. Then we're gonna bring our left foot forward. Left foot forward. Stand up into warrior one. I'm gonna switch sides so I can open up to you guys. So, we're gonna be in warrior one right here. Then we're gonna drop that heel. Open those arms to warrior two. Yep. Awesome. Then we're gonna drop that back arm. Front arm comes up and over. Peaceful warrior. Then we're gonna repeat that one time. So both feet face forward. Bend that front knee. Arms go up. Warrior one. Drop that back heel, open those arms, warrior two. Awesome. Then we're gonna drop the back arm again, up and over, peaceful warrior. Then we're gonna windmill our arms down again. Down. We're just gonna sit on down. We're gonna come into flower pose. So you can be here, just stay here, or you can bring your hands under your feet and you can hold this. Think tall. One more time, and then we're gonna go to basket pose. So go back up to flower if you were going up. If not, just hold that flower position on the ground. And we're gonna come back down in 3, 2, 1, and down. So next, we're gonna come on our stomachs, and you're gonna reach back for your ankles or your feet. If you can't reach, you can put a strap or a blanket around your ankles and grab that. So, we're gonna take a big inhale and come on up. There you go. Exhale, down.
We're gonna do that three more times. So inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. And last one, inhale up, and exhale down. Awesome. Now we are gonna come into child's pose. You're gonna come onto your knees and just let your arms go in front of you. Take three deep breaths here. Then you're gonna inch both hands to one side. So you're gonna be here. You're gonna be here. You're gonna inch both arms to one side so it stretches your side body. The opposite side that you are reaching toward, it's gonna stretch. And then you're gonna inch your arms to the other side and it'll stretch out the opposite side. And then we are gonna come down to relaxation pose. This is the last pose of class. You've been doing amazing with your focus and amazing moving through all class. We're gonna lay down and we're gonna take 10 super big breaths. Big inhale, even bigger exhale. 10 total, and then we're all done. So get ready, lay down. Feel everything against the ground. You're gonna start with your big inhale. Bigger exhale. Biggest breath. Biggest exhale. And when you're ready, you can start wiggling your toes and your fingers, and then wiggle your arms and legs. Wake your body back up. And you're gonna sit up. You're gonna give yourself a big hug because you did amazing today. Being still is so hard. It's even harder than moving sometimes. So thank you so much for joining today. And I can't wait for you to join again next week for PlayFit at the Montauk Library. Have a good one!